Dear children, welcome back to the English class. In today's video, we have exercise from the lesson number 10, Kite Fight. So let's write the exercise. We have the exercise, the second main. Put the following alphabetical order. So this exercise is from page number 19. You can open the books and you can see page number 19, the second main. The words are given in the box, so I'm going to read it for you. So you can just keep your fingers over the book and you can read with me. Make, my, minutes, Mohan, monster, magic, many. And the next main, B. So next we have B. Phone, promise, pattern, pull, princess, please. So this is A and this is B. We need to arrange the words in alphabetical order. So dear students, we have learned there are 26 letters in English alphabets and we have learned them according to an order. So first we need to observe these words. All start from the letter M. But the second letters are different. Your A, Y, I, O, A, and A. So now, if the second letters are same, you need to see the third and then fourth. Like that, you need to pick out the words and arrange them in alphabetical order. For example, let us take the first one. Make my minutes, Mohan, monster, magic, many. In this, let us see which words begin with A. So you can see your A, your one, your and your. So the first letter is M, but the second letter is A. Now in these three, with the third letter you compare K, G and N. So which is the first letter in English alphabet? Whether K comes first, G comes first or N comes first. It is G. So you need to number it as 1. Then K, right, number it as 2. And then comes many, the number 3. Then let us go for these words. We have I. So name it, number it as 4. Then O, 5. Then monster, number 6. And the last one will be Y, letter number 7. So this is the order of writing. So let's write A in an order. This is the answer. So let's write magic, comma, make, comma, many, minutes, Mohan, monster, my. So let's move to the next one, B. Phone, promise, pattern, pull, princess, please. Here the first letter is same. So I told you, let's see as if the first letter is same, we need to compare the second. That is H, R, A, U, R, L. So when you compare the second letter, which letter comes first? A. So pattern comes first, number 1. So let us go to the next one. So which comes the next? H. So this is 2. And next, L. This is 3. Then we have R. So in two places we can see R. So in R you compare the third letter, O or I. So which comes? O. And 5. And last will be U. So let's write the order here. Pattern, phone, promise, please, promise, princess, pull. So here we have completed to arrange the words in alphabetical order. So dear students, remember, if the first letter is same, you need to go to the second letter. Second letter is same, you need to go through the third letter, and same way you can continue if the letters come same, and then you can arrange them in alphabetical order. Next we have add the apostrophe. So for example, you can see the kite of Vinay. So the kite of Vinay means what? Vinay's kite. So by adding apostrophe, yes, so in singular we can say this kite belongs to Vinay, so it is Vinay's kite. Vinay's means not many Vinay's, it means in singular Vinay's, possessive, it says that his kite. So we say apostrophe, yes, saying that Vinay's kite. The terrace of Vinay, what we should say? Vinay's, V-I-N-A-Y, apostrophe, yes, this is called apostrophe. So this is apostrophe, yes, Vinay's terrace. T-E-R-R-A-C-E. The pattern of the kite, the kites, apostrophe, yes, pattern. The crown of the princess, the princess crown. Here, as we know that princess is a plural, so we can give the apostrophe outside. So princess crown, for the plurals the apostrophe is given outside. The eyes of the monster, the monsters, apostrophe, yes, eyes. Remember, for singular we give the apostrophes inside, and if plurals come, so we should give the apostrophe outside. So dear children, homework for today is to write this exercise one time in your books. Thank you.